try not to fly too high because then the people can't see us when we fly in air shows. So we try and fly between ground level and about 2,000 feet. But if we have to go somewhere, we can go up to 10,000 feet.
So how do you go backwards?
You go backwards. Well, remember there's only a certain amount of horsepower in the front and the airplane weighs X amount of weight. So if we take it straight vertical, there's not enough power to hold the weight. So eventually the weight's going to pull the airplane down. Fly backwards.
Tell me the problem with going in that aeroplane. What's the problem?
Nothing.
How many seats does that have?
Two.
That one. Ah. So are you going to fly it?
No.
No.
But the good news is that both are going to go up.
So which
up.
One do you think you're going to go in? This one. But guess what? That one's going to be right next to you when you fly. You're going to go together.